And a Knoxville man is waking up behind bars after allegedly fleeing the scene of two different crashes in Loudoun County. We're told one person was injured in at least one of the crashes. The driver, identified as 35-year-old John Jones, was eventually captured on Beals Chapel Road, this after hitting a utility pole. Officers say Jones tried to run away, but K-9 units apprehended him. No word yet on his charges.